Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. So this is this. Apparently it's Skywars. I've got mad skills. Oh, it's the MC ever most on. Yes. Oh boy, this is gonna be Axe City. I'll say. So this is a Skywars event apparently. My main plan is CQC. Like, I'm gonna go close quarters combat and fight either with a sword or an axe, and there's a creeper. Oh boy. Do I win? Do I win by resignation? Like, did I just win? Oh shit, and there are eggs. Well, oh, I'm 78, shit. Oh boy. So I'm in the Iron Age. Set of there's already diamond. Fuck's sake, I'm already overpowered. I must be the only one that's got a clear vision. No. Oh, brutal. I don't want to fall too early. Oh, do I really need iron? All I really need iron, anything, is, iron boots. I don't even need any more iron. I've already got a sharp one. So if I get some wood, I've already got a diamond sword. I'd assume someone else has eggs, and I'm just... down. I've just made myself a diamond sword, so I'm pretty overpowered. They need to get me down through egg spamming. I can't. I'm not like, if I get them in those close quarters engagements, it's GG. There's no way they can survive it. So yeah, my plan is close quarters combat, not ranged by any means, because I'm gonna die if that happens. Ranged combat. I'm already rocking full armor too. Shit! Is that a snowball? Oh, okay. I need to engage someone. Shit. Full armor, but I can't engage anyone. Can I de-engage? No. That's a bow. That is a bow then. Okay. Shit. Oh, she's making herself a little palisade. Okay. Shit. Yeah, that's confirmed to be a bow. Oh god. I'm suppressed. I've got nothing. I've pretty much got nothing. Like, if she can keep me at range, I can't kill her. It's a matter of how many arrows she's got. And how much stone I've got to build. Because, I mean, another thing is, if I get enough stone to build to her, it doesn't matter as well. I can just draw her out. Shit. Shit. I need to keep her busy with her arrows. Shit! Well then! Brutal. That is... He's also got diamond. And he's in the middle. Okay. My noob. Oh, what the hell? What the hell, dude? No. God. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die going to get slime stuff. It ain't no war now. Oh, but what? Fucking shit! I need a golden block! She didn't mine her resources at all. I mean, there's not much point to it. I don't know, she has a mine on it. So I'm only really only mining this for the diamond. That I didn't get. Okay. Well, I just got fucking trolled. Oh well. I got 4 golden apples, so that should be like my advantage. I'll just throw this shit away. Where's Fergal? Nope. Shit. Oh, well, there's the diamonds. Might go with an axe just to deter away the armor. Because I can take up the iron axe. You know, if I got it and get it wrong. Nailed it. Nailed it. Oh my god, that's an overpowered sword. I think I just want this. Let's throw away everything noobish. A decent bow. Wow, and that's ominous music. I'm gonna throw this away. Joke protection. Wow, really? We both got the same armor? We went to both at the same setup then. Throw away this. And. I mean, Ellie, she's literally had to do nothing and. Oof. Okay. Well, I think it's checkmate. Like, I've got a... Nailed it. Rip. Okay. Wow, spawn seems to be worth a lot of stuff. I'm gonna take this just for the hell of it, but I don't really need it. Oh, the only level 1 enchant, or... Oh. Ooh, fire aspect. That'd actually be useful. So I'm pretty much... So I do have Huscarl-like armor at this point. since, yeah, okay. Huh. Ellie caught from this. Pushing swift. Let's see. I do have to make. I knew I should have thrown away my sword. I could have made that sharp 2, knock back 1, venom 1, fire 1. That would have checkmated the game a lot earlier. Where is Ellie? She was my neighbor. So Ellie needs to be. What over there? Oh, eyes on. I need to be a little bit more cautious, since if Ellie has a bow, I lose. And no, I'm not gonna give you a win. Would I ever give anyone a win? Engaging. I actually got arrows I can waste at this point. I don't have ballistics research. Can't hit a moving target at all. Oh! Oh, she's returning fire! Return fire! Shit. Well, built her, but I kind of hunk it down. That's the thing. Oh, I can keep her distracted as long as possible. Damn it. How's she doing? Oh. Don't know what she's doing. Oh. Rip. Can't really be wasting things like this. Oh, that's one confirmed hit. I think she has enough food for half regen though, so that's gonna be. Master pickaxe, eh? Oh, she's gonna make a run for it. She's gonna make a run for it. I've got her suppressed. Oh. Is she gonna resign? Is she finally gonna resign? Nope, she's not. She's gonna be stubborn about it. Oh god, no. Nope. That's all I'm gonna say to it. I have 13 golden apples though. I don't need anything else. I can just build with no consequence. Ellie cannot have much, if any, more arrows. They just can't. I'll take the hit, but you know. Wow, then. Brutal. Okay. I can't spell attrition. I wait them out. Them losing resources first, and oh, what? Being true. No, they were crumble. Does he mean rumble? Ellie is either going to die on against me, or she's just gonna lose her island. There we go. Lil. And checkmate. Looks like I win. Oh, that. Yeah, she's gonna lose her island. She's gonna lose her island before. Yep. That's her resignation. Oh god, nope. Nope. Oh no. They are not wrong. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, nice. Well done, boys. Oh, yeah, nailed it. Was that a diamond axe? Oh. Killed the villager. Damn it. Can I kill you? No, of course not. Oh, well, that's round one that goes to me. I'm stuck it. Oh. Oh, well, that happened. Yeah. Oh, shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Well then. I got smited to death. Okay, well, that was that, I guess. It's probably gonna be the same the last time, except I'm probably gonna be given a different spawn location. So, yeah. If you enjoyed this particular video, then you can go to hell. Ooh, that's absolute shit. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, and one side note. Never mess with me in 1.8, unless you're that good. I also have divine intervention, so that also helps.